too loud or not loud enough, so volume is the whole face of the audio guide. So rotating it will adjust it. Inside you'll hear a human speaking, and it'll be really obvious if your audio guide is in the wrong language. Then you change the language with the channel button on the back of the audio guide. You'll see two buttons there, but make sure you press the one that has channel written under it, because the other one can mess up your audio guide.
Thank you. closer to the screen ended up being a major challenge for George Lucas and his team. When costume designer John Mollo did his first sketches for the original Star Wars film, Jabba was a slimy-looking pirate who stood upright. But what Lucas really wanted was a stop-motion alien, or something even wilder. So, when shooting began, Jabba was played by a stand-in, while Lucas tried to figure out how to get what he was after. One plan was to replace the actor with a superimposed creature effect. Time ran out, and the scene was cut. After two films, Jabba the Hutt was still a figment of Lucas's imagination. The gangster finally made his first appearance in Return of the Jedi.